Barron hits the bag and Dabrowski reaches. She's taken off for second as Hampton a little slow to get to it. And will get there safely with a leadoff double in the bottom of the first inning.
Yeah, that's
little roller up the middle gets through Ike in and into center. Here comes Simons in to score and Monmouth on the board. An RBI single for Bree Lawson. Two to it. Not a swing. Green goes down on strikes. One with the 1-2. In the left center field, a base hit. Dabrowski scores easily. Simons behind her as it's kicked around. Into second, Mackenzie Goss. And Monmouth takes the lead in front, 3-2. Score of 6-3.